one year now since the attack on Garshsh community in Barkinladi local government area of Plateau State, where more than 200 people lost their lives. The Joint Special Task Force Operation Safe Haven is in the community now to engage warring parties in a reconciliatory dialogue aimed at promoting peaceful coexistence. Funom Joshua reports.
The locals, irrespective of their differences in religion and ethnicity, came out in their numbers to welcome as well as to participate in the event. Cultural dancing and displays were part of the occasion by the locals to show the world that peace is gradually returning back to the community 1 year after the invasion. TVC News spoke to some members of the community on their experience 1 year after the attack.
Honestly, life has not been easy. Because when we were attacked, we were displaced. We stayed in the camp for about 6 months. And those of us that were houses, we were not born, we were brought back precisely around November. And those that their houses were burnt are yet to return back because their houses were burnt.
The leadership of the Fulani community and that of the native Birom thanked the commander of Operation Safe Haven for identifying with them at the time of their travels.
We want to commend the commander, Major General Gundu. He has done incredibly well. Honestly speaking, for almost since last year, he had restored a lot of confidence in our people. And the way generally the security had worked, if they had worked earlier like that, I think this issue wouldn't have been. But the way security are working, everybody is a signal that everybody must live in peace. And I believe one of the reasons why they are here today is to signal the fact that everybody must live in peace.
It's an encouraging initiative. Yes, what they are doing is a very good one. You find out that maybe since after the unfortunate incident, the two communities have never met like this in this number. It's only when the special task force organizes, so we say it's a welcome idea and it's a very encouraging kind of thing.
The commander of Operation Safe Haven, Augustine Agundu, assures the people that STF personnel stationed in the community will continue to protect the community to forestall any likely future occurrences.
I'm sending a clear message to them that the time has come for them to give peace a chance. Whoever that is not ready to give peace a chance, he will be appropriately dealt with. We have all the security apparatus to deal with all the troublemakers here on the plateau. So it's not negotiable. Peace must return on the plateau, and we are here to ensure that it's done.
Food items together with clothing materials were distributed to the locals by the special task force to help in alleviating the present challenges they face. Funom Joshua, TVC News, Garshsh, Barkinladi Local Government, Plateau State.